I want you to show me how to get to know someone like you, someone like you. I want you to know me, 'cause I know then you'll see you can be true, you can be true. I want you to see what I see.
I want you to show me
something so
how to get to know
something so real.
Like
I want you to see that this is a love.
I want you to know me,
'cause I know then you'll see.
How will we ever know if the love will ever grow without trying, without trying? And how will we ever see if we are meant to be?
It's terrifying, it's terrifying.
All right, welcome back. Let's get this train moving. So, okay. Oops. All right, we finished this place. We have killed the Itakua Layuri El Polita. Yeah, so they're dead. So now we're gonna move to the next one. I'm thinking productions, maybe influence, maybe more of these. I don't have too much. Okay. New equipment, just still trying to make it like fully functional. Fully functional, yeah. I guess you can hear me fine. So, let's see. Let's go. Do we go north or east? We could go north. There's some upgrades. A bunch of upgrades up here. I don't have much here, so yeah, let's go north. Start with this one, I guess. Let's just fast travel there, yeah. Doing some fast travel. So, the game is stunning as always. It's just incredibly nice looking. If you ask me, though. Yeah. Okay. Full ammo. Let's get in the vehicle.
Let's go. Estás en Radio SB.
Really? Oh, I just love it.
Hola, hermanos. Mi nombre es Rodolfo El Jello. Many of you know me. I am proud to call many of you mis amigos. Some of you.
This is my super, super awesome off-road vehicle. It can climb mountains as far as tall as Mount Everest or Kilimanjaro. I don't know. Something like that. People here. Yeah, I see you guys right there.
Marking a captain. The drone is up. I got a third.
Let's free them.
Yeah. That makes five. Whoop.
Okie dokie.
Getting a position. Target marked.
Got a target carrying submachine guns.
Moving to a good sight line. Eyes on the target. Lost the target. I'm opening fire.
Or else he's trying to run.
Oh, oh, oh. Close one. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay, guys. Let's, Mark that guy.
We find a good position.
Target acquired.
fuck that Thunderbird is. Tango down.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger. Nothing to shoot at.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies.
You guys
later.
All good? Damn, I love this job.
Nice. That was pretty good. I think we got them all. Let's go free the rebels. Might still be a guy in here though. We might have killed him. I'm not sure. I think we killed him.
We got a 20 on Carzita's assistant. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back.
Reward 430. When Cressida is away from the provenance, he depends on a trusted assistant to run the complex and take care of VIPs. Locate Cressida's assistants and eliminate him. Alright. Let's head up here.
Let's move.
Is there a chopper here? No. What is that? Outpost. Installation light panel. Controls the road access to the resort island. What can I do with that? Can I like free that shit or I don't know, something? Have I gotten any new weapons? Got new parts. Underbarrel. Oh yeah, I got the grenade launcher. Hell yeah. Cool. And nothing on that yet. Right now, I'm gonna save it. What speed? Oh, it's just okay. It's the drone speed. Let's see. Binocular zoom. That's pretty good, but I need some more. I need some more radar upgrades. Comm upgrades, I think it's called. Yeah, let's just keep going.
We got a few Sicarios here at the entrance to the camp.
Ooh. Ah, fuck. Hoping we'll get a headshot there, but that was way too slow.
Clear. How you guys holding up? Movement on the road. Looks like a cartel resupply convoy.
Whole lot of folks deserve that food more than Santa Blanca. We could stop that convoy and secure the food truck for the rebels.
You wanna do that? Let's do that. Come on, guys, get in.
Clear on this side.
Let's see if we can stop Zivank, the convoy. Convoy! That's a 10 for blah blah blah, Kimosabi. Oh, they have guns on top. No way, no fucking way. It's not even close, man. Can't do that right now. Yeah, fuck that shit. Okie dokie, we need to get up here, yeah. Let's just start climbing.
Clear over here.
Maybe this way?
Enemy activity, stay sharp.
Spotted one with submachine guns. Got another Tango. I got a third target.
Let me get in position. Roger. Target acquired. Target eliminated.
Ooh. That was it, actually. Over here, what's this short bubble? Producer mobility, huh? Major intel. Let's go to this one. Let's get some intel.
Okay.
the fuck?
Seeing this?
Looks like a hell of a resort. A cartel owned resort.
Let's go scare off some rich folk, yeah. Fuck with the cartel's tourism, and get Carzita's ass back to Agua Verde.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area. We're good. We're good. Fuck, we got a sniper. On the bridge.
Where? Oh, see him.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
Where did his son go? Let's make a diversion. Oh, I thought I could get up there. Oh!
Back it up, back it up.
Talk now.
Está bien, ganaron. Está. I'll talk, okay? Just come down.
Located one of Santa Blanca's antennas. Let's go knock it down. There's a governor from Argentina in town visiting the resort for a piece of trim. We get a recording of those two bumping uglies and blackmail him. That might be enough to get the rest of the VIPs to leave.
Okay, so I guess I need to. Let's see. Oh, it's right there. Reached. I see. Okay. Carcita's resort is a getaway for the rich and powerful all over the world. I need to convince the cartel's guests that it's no longer a safe place to stay, raid the resort, and cause as much chaos as possible without harming any guests. My specialty. Specialty. Okay, let's go. Let's head to this one first.
I'll drive. Drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Oh, that's not that deep. Well, now I know how far I can jump before I die, so that's that's a good thing, I guess. There
Thanks.
We go. All right. Yeah, you keep pointing.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
I didn't die there. Oh, that's like 3-4 meters. That's pretty. Yeah, it's high up.
Hola.
Okay. How's it hanging, woman?
There's a weapons case over here. Awesome. I can put this to use.
Where or what was I? What did I get an upgrade for? Was it the pistol? Might have been a weapon I'm not using. Oh, there it is. MG. Let's put that on for a second. Let's see. Well, there's no silencer on it. Or maybe there is, I don't know. Let's try it. Nope. So I don't want that. I need silenced weapons. How do I use the thing, the grenade launcher? Ooh, there we go. Hey.
Time we put Carzita's resort out of business. Give it the full rock star treatment. Just don't hurt any of the guests.
We got a Sicario there on the balcony. Buen dia.
Got a target carrying submachine guns.
I heard a Sicario over here.
Where you got him?
Near the building.
Got a flight plan here for a cartel supply plane. Looks like it's fully loaded and ready to go.
If we could get those supplies to the rebels, it could make a real difference against the cartel.
The weird part is the civilians don't seem to care that I'm killing their guards. That's very good for me.
Somebody by mistake.
Deploying drone. Can't see squat. My drone's being jammed. This ain't the place. I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians.
From the position.
We got Sicarios.
Nothing like a little gun.
Wait.
Out, out, out. Where's the door?
What the hell
oh,
are you
shit.
Doing? Take cover.
I am taking cover.
Thank you. contact by the building.
God, I got a good team.
That came from near the building.
Oop, shit. Behind me.
Took you so long.
Tango down. Chopper incoming. They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
Oh, yeah. That's how you deal with a chopper. Shit! What's behind me? Hard as hard. Okay, I guess we'll do that one more time. Or did we already do it? Yeah, we finished. Go get the upgrade, and then let's get the chopper, and let's head out.
Yo, cartel gunman, by the building. Seen us. Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Target eliminated.
Damn, that was close.
Go. It's downstairs.
Here they come. What's the play, boss?
To upgrade and then move.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir.
There we go. Let's go.
Clear.
Okay, let's head towards the chopper. Set out. Is there any convoys I can intercept? That's one. Let's go over that one.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Was that? They're driving really, really fast. Got the drivers. Now we just need to remove the convoy, the guards, basically. They drove away.
Evident.
Eyes on a convoy with a medicine truck in it. We need to snag the meds for the rebels. Let's roll. Good work. I'll ping the rebels and let them know where they can pick up their meds.
Tango down. Let's run.
Phew. Okay, let's see. Anyone else I can... What's that? It's report unlocked. Did they activate the first antenna? It was a small one. Sure. Power generator.
Here comes some more of them.
Look, the hornet's nest.
Got it.
Let's find this antenna's pair fast.
Okay, we're still all right.
I'm on.
Rebels will be harder to fight in force if the cartel can't keep track of their positions.
Let's hope more rebels join the party.
Kumpas, this is Pat Katari. Because of your victories, my men are starting to have hope again.
Good morale makes a stronger soldier.
So, let's see. I think we got that. Yeah, blow up one of the station's entrance. We can
yes.
do that.
Hope makes men fight, but our fight will need more than sentiment if we are to succeed.
Don't worry, Pac. This party's just getting started. Nomad out.
Got the C4 primed.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Oh man. Oh, don't deploy this bomb. There we go.
We need to get going. The clock is running down.
Oh, fuck. No! God damn it! Oh, it's way too hard. What's up with the time thing? I don't like that. Try again, guys.
Got some hostile activity.
Okay, I got an idea. Let's do this. Okay. Look at this. C4. What?
Primed and in place.
And then we blow it up. Let me throw another one in there.
Demo's primed.
Let me blow that up. And then we nade inside. Oop.
Oh shit, we've been spotted.
Nade inside. There we go. Pick up some more ammo. Fucking door, they can see through the door. So annoying. Oh, god damn it! God damn it! Learn to throw a frag, god damn you. I'm not gonna make that shit. Aw, oh, man.
Hang tight, I'm heading your way.
Ugh, fuck, took you so long!
So that was just a waste of time, I guess.
Clear. How we doing?
We ain't doing good right now. Let's move. This position is shit right now. That didn't help. That didn't work. Okie dokie, let's see how much, what do we need actually on the skill level? We need food and radar and, okay, we got fire. We just need food and radar basically. This is health. We don't need that yet. God damn it, that sucked. Go get that. Yeah. I can go get that. Let's go get that.
I'll pilot.
Oops, shit, 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 shit. Sorry, sorry, sorry. I didn't know! Okie dokie, let's see. I think we have kinda like most. Okay, there's one. What's that? It's just a super short shotgun. I don't necessarily like shotguns. Let's go get that. You want a ride? Guess not. Is that a flare? Okay. Probably just to inform you that there's friendly. Are they friendly? Nope, they're not.
¡Hay un puntero de soldados gringos acá! ¡Pásenlo!
Okay, I think we got what we need. Oh, yeah, let's just go where we don't need fire, actually. We can go here. 5 skill points? What? Let's go get that. I'm flying my chopper in the air. Mission nearby. Maybe that's the new mission. That is. So weird, I'm shooting at a tanker full of gas and it's doing nothing. There we go.
Just hit a civilian.
Sorry.
Ready
to engage. Oops. Probably landed too hard there. Well, next time we'll get it. There will always be a next time. So we're going to this island. Yeah. First of all, we need a vehicle.
Is up.
Heavily fortified. No wonder it's a big ass upgrade. Let's see. I should probably just go swimming and then head towards. Oop, oop, yep. Okay, okay.
You're gonna get made. Hang back.
Nope, no, no, no! Stop it!
Another tango.
Light panels here.
A diversion, let's see. This is gonna be a good one. Okay. No, stop that. What's diversion? Deploy one, okay. Comes for hire. Let's go for a mortar.
I'm calling for indirect fire.
Roger that, Kumpa. Shut out.
Bad guys are reacting to the blast. They know we're here.
Guys, just following me. Thank you.
signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Can I mark people without... No, I can't. Mark.
Is it possible to upgrade something that bypasses the... the jammer? Have incredible detection on extreme difficulty. It's like stupidly good. Ooh, I think that's an attack chopper.
A ver, cabrones, el enemigo anda cerca. A partir de toda su pinche madre con unos buenos cañonazos.
Can you guys stop getting like noticed all the time?
Ready? Fire.
Copy.
I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention.
Copy. Help us en route to that position.
Contact on fire. The terrace.
Copy. Almost at your clinching.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ooh.
A copy. Got one.
No, 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 no!
Yo, I got a weapons case here. I've been wanting one of these. I called for rebels to draw their attention.
Tango is
now we're getting somewhere.
Clear. Y'all good?
Okay, got it. And they blew up the chopper. Excellent. Shit.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Okie dokie. Let's see. Is it able to, can I? Okay, I can't put it like, yeah. No, I don't want it to do less, or do I? Let's try it, see what happens. Chopper's back. Let's go get that one.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
The rebels are right there.
I'll drive.
Better not roll this thing.
Well, if you're watching still, I'm playing on PC, but I'm using a controller because it lets me lay back in my couch. Come on, you can do it. There you go. Alright, let's go steal ourselves a chopper. That's how you park a boat. You have to go around on the other side. Jammer still.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed. Sniper, top of the tower.
Yo, we got a small cart.
I don't see him.
Still inside the HQ building.
I think if I just go get the chopper. Oh, there's a guy. If I just go get the chopper, I don't have to mind the. Guys, I think they'll just spawn in my. I think they'll just spawn in the chopper when once I fly away or something.
I called Pat Katari for some reinforcements. I called the rebels for a diversion.
Tango's heard the blast. They're looking for trouble.
A partir del llamado con puro pinche cañonazo. ¡Alto, apúrense! ¡Vámonos, cabrones!
Fuck. We're made.
Let's go.
I got it. I'll fly.
Guess I already started. Go, 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 go!
Woo-hoo. I have a shot. Engage.
Okay, you guys in? Ooh, what the? Oh, no, fuck, fuck, fuck. Aww. God, I'm stupid. Okay. What's that? You activate your first antenna. Okay, screw that shit. Let's go for let's go for folded buttstock. Folded for mobility, but gives less stability while aiming. Locate assistant undetected. Locate the police's room without being detected. Okay, it's all sneaky, 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 peeky. Let's go for this one.
Carzita's the cartel's front man, but it's his assistant that keeps the resort running. Take him out, and we'll force Carzita's hand.
Why did I land in the water? Hey guys, yeah, the chopper wasn't waterproof, so... Well, now you know. No need to test that again. Just drive.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Clear out. I'll meet you there.
We have to just get a boat or something. Oh, there's a boat right here. Dumb piece of shit.
I'm in. Let's roll.
I'm guessing there's gonna be some people right there. I'll just park it here. Oh, I don't see anyone. So we need to go up here and locate cars to assistance. We could do that. Want some more zoom on the... Yeah, let's go get that. That's items. Binocular zoom, there we go. Oh, still don't have the... Yep. Back in the boat.
Buckle up, people.
Work on land, I guess.
It pisses me off seeing all these supposedly legit busy.
Yeah, me too, boy. The best thing we can do right now is just...
Hold up, we got hostile activity. I got a Sicario with a submachine gun by the building entrance.
Where? Oh, shit.
Bowman, we're at the location. Carzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs in Didi Mao. Don't even cast a shadow.
Didi Mao.
Got eyes on a captain.
We need to awful bunch of these people. Five. Sorry. Yeah, that was my bad. Crashed into their car. That's
heads
it.
Up, narco with a submachine gun. Near the entrance to the building.
You, my good sir, are dead. Thank you.
Stay there.
Nobody sees me. Yes, I'm very short. Yes, we can do this.
Tangos are marked. What's the word? Let me get into position.
Roger that. Target marked.
Target's marked. Just said engaging.
Good shot.
That was close.
Where the fuck are the rebels here? Shouldn't be rebels there, but okay. Shit! Thank you. My last one is over there. Who the hell is that? Survive.
The bugs are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location of Carzita's assistant. Now let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
Yep. Let's do that.
We're losing unit cohesion. Closing ranks. Go ahead without me.
Okay. We need to go up here. And there's a chopper here, so let's go take it.
Carzita's assistant is as popular as a JV cheerleader on the pill. The Bucks picked up a guest mentioning where he is. I'm sending you the location now.
Tango Mike.
Don't waste any time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Roger that. Nomad out.
I got a narco over here. There, by the pool.
Drone is airborne.
I've been needing your plane, guys.
I see a second target. A baby makes three. Here's target number five.
A bunch of people here. So what's the best way to clear this place? I guess just kill them all?
Your lieutenant's trying to escape.
Oh no, you don't.
Pinche cabrón.
Can I do
something?
Target eliminated.
I'm
moving to a better position. Oh, that was messy as shit.
Why can't I, like, talk to this guy? I thought he was like a boss or something. Okay, I'll be kind. I usually never kind, so. There you go. Is there any shit in here we can take?
Demo is primed and in place.
Oh, that's a sturdy door. So how do I get in here?
The demo's primed.
There's ammo crates in there, but I can't get there. Alrighty then, I actually just needed the choppers for, who cares. Let's go towards...
There's a high-profile politician who's using Carzita's resort to hide his flings with local escorts. Get close to this asshole, and record his next little
fling.
We'll post it all over social media, and embarrass him and the cartel both.
Okay, let's see.
I got the C4 primed.
Hello, GK. Welcome to the stream. Oh, shit. I just threw a C4. How do I pick it up? Can I pick it up?
I can't pick it up. Okay, let's just bypass that.
Coming up on target's ring. Let's keep this quiet.
Oh shit. Fucking tits.
Engaging tangos.
Yeah, mission failed. Choose the one that fits your playstyle. Yes, indeedy. Okay, we're back in action.
Sicario over here, next to the cartel pickup.
Deploying drone. I'm spotting another tango. Tango number three. I got another. That's five.
Straight through the heart.
Moving to a good sight line. Roger, target acquired. Got the target. He's gone.
Oh shit! Well, that was okay. Spooky. Let's get up in his old shack here and see if we can. Oh, hey, Piggy. It's sheep. It's not piggies. It's sheep. Oh, there's a sniper here. Shit.
The lieutenant's escaping.
What? Why, how, and when? How did I get detected? Probably the vehicle, I guess. Need my lemonade. Okay. Okay, let's see. Let's get back to the sniper position. M40A5, it's the same one I have. Pretty powerful.
The drone is up. Tango marked.
There's
one. A little close to civilians.
There's one.
That makes five.
Okay.
Getting a position. Let me get into position. Target marked. Copy. Target marked. Fuck. Engage. Down. Relax. We're still good.
Rebels are here. Oh, they're stealing their vehicles. That's just that's really stupid. Oh my god, that's so good. Okay. Well, there's one behind there. Let's move a little closer.
I got a third target.
Is she fixing that crack? Hello. She's very respectful of my little drone. Let's see if there's any stuff in here we can use. You can make it, you can do it! I need to read this shit. Yeah. Let's go kill those guys first.
Dangerously close. Check your targets. We've got the target. Target acquired. Tango down.
Yeah.
Leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Good thinking. Hey,
keep
Yulita.
Those weapons down. We want these people on our side.
Yes, we do. Aja. Hey, Carcita. Great party. Who were those Brazilian garutas you had last week? My balls still feel like lead. Next time I'll bring them medicine. See you. Ricky. Why would your balls feel like lead? That's I don't understand that, okay. Anyway. That's it might be below. We have to, might have to go below to get to the room we need to go to. Or it might be in there. Hey, Juanita.
Keep it quiet. We get caught, our days as peeping toms are over. You hearing this shit? Even Bowman wouldn't get off on this.
Screw that. Somebody better hold me back before I jump in there.
I wanna see that shit.
Aw, oh, they made it. Bullet. Okay. Ooh. Aw. Oh.
Sure thing, Professor. You've been a bad boy.
There we go. I have, haven't I?
Oh yeah. How small? Huh?
I stole a cat's leg.
You stole a... En serio?
This cat, it had a wooden leg. And I stole it. Bueno, ¿qué más? I took that cat's wooden leg.
I don't understand most people.
Can I kill that guy?
We're recording. Audio levels are good. Just make sure you get a good shot of his face.
What the fuck was that?
Whatever the fuck it was, we got it. Carzita's days as a cartel pimp are over.
I don't want to watch that shit again.
Guapo, what do you want me to
yeah,
do?
Me too.
I look at
Talk dirty. Pero muy sucio.
Sure thing, papacito. Have you been a bad boy? Estás detectando.
Demo is primed and in place. I've got the C4 primed.
You need to be funny.
Frag out.
They don't seem to be bothered at all.
Frag out. Tell me
what you did. Yeah, they're gonna... Yeah, nothing's gonna disturb them. So yeah, cool. We got a new objective. Let's see, we're halfway there, so we're doing very good, I think. What's this one? Locate Carriza assistance. Take care of his locate Carriza and eliminate. Okay, kill him. I guess we need. Let's go get. That and that.
Yes, no como yo.
Oh yeah.
I stole a cat's leg.
You stole a
cat. It had a wooden leg. Bueno, qué más?
I'll drive.
Get out of the way! If I go out now, I'll die. So I'm gonna be a little smart. I'm gonna do this.
The lieutenant's on the run.
Well, screw the lieutenant. I just want the chopper and some points. Woohoo! Hit. Did not expect that.
Hang in there, I'm coming your way. Confirmed.
flanks.
Shit.
Shitballs.
Indeed. Oop.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. Drone is airborne.
I think we got him all. Sweet! Get through the chopper!
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Come on, let's go.
So, we're gonna head towards... we can actually go get that. Steal the helicopter. Well, we do need the food.
Asshole heard the shot. He's on alert. Their lieutenant's running away.
Hey, don't steal it. Don't take the idiot. You're supposed to take it.
Damn it. Guess the rebels are gonna have to go without for a bit.
Okay, my bad. I completely failed that mission. Let's see what's that. I kind of want that weapon. It has a lot more damage, noise reduction. Oh, it doesn't have. Okay, never mind.
Carzita's the cartel's front man.
I need suppressors.
Assistant that keeps the resort running.
Can't
take
like
him out, and we'll force Carzita's hand.
Bastard without suppressors. So I need to locate Curry's assistant, and murder him. I guess. Oh, they have badass. Okay, I need to sneak this shit. Whoa, hey. Don't do that. Go away. Stop it. There you go. Bye-bye. Let's jump. Let's use the parachute.
Enemy activity. Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Be ready for Carzita's assistant. Keep the mess at a minimum, but make sure he's dead.
Oops.
Got eyes on Carzita's assistant. Their LT's trying to run.
Get the fuck down! I'm engaging Tangles.
Shit. Hey, I thought I killed you.
Oh man. Oh, don't do that.
Fucking hell.
Do not kill the Unidad.
Oh, I could use this.
We get the chopper. Oh, civilian. Let's go get the chopper! Oh, there's a bunch of people here. Oh, cool, they're pretty far away.
Shots fired. Unidad's engaging the cartel.
So, we can't follow him then. Didn't know that. We're supposed to kill him. Right. Let's try that again. Let's see. Okay. Guess we just sneak our way up and just headshot him. And we're done.
Let's get the guns down. People are edgy enough already.
I know it's weird, but I always like a jump. Hey, buddy. I'm just gonna use your church for a little business. Come on, I wanna go in the church tower.
We got tangos, danger close.
Where?
Deploying drone.
Yeah, that's the building he's
in. I'm spotting another tango. A baby makes three. I suppose that's what passes for an Unidad recruiting station.
Two cartel gunmen.
I got eyes on Carzita's assistant.
Where?
Their OT is escaping.
Where? There he is. Okay. Ah, fucking missed. Did I kill him? I think I actually. Oh no, I didn't.
You're gonna be alright, you hear me? I'm good. On the way.
Yeah. Get me up. No,
damn,
he's driving away.
Close.
Move. Oh man, he's driving that way. Fuck, we failed. Hey, sorry. No. Sorry. Don't worry. Out for a midnight stroll. How's the stream going? You guys having fun? Let's just continue with the funniness. Now, I'm wondering if I should go for mouse.
No need to stress these people out. Keep the guns down.
Okay. Let's do this again.
Hostiles in the area.
Drone is airborne.
What is he in here? Right.
They're gonna make you back up.
Second target. Tango number 3. Here's target number 5.
Marking an enemy.
Is he in here, maybe? Oh, he's probably in here, yeah. I can't go further. No more reach.
Sighted. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Okay, we're still all right.
Okay, apparently it's bulletproof until it breaks. All right, let's send up another drone. I want to figure out where this guy
got
is.
Got eyes on Carzita's assistant.
Oh, there he is. There he is. What the fuck happened there?
That's 10 targets.
We got a Sicario. Over at the dump.
No! God damn it!
That LT's getting away.
The assistant is down. I say again, the assistant is down.
Won't be long till Carzita has to come handle his business.
God,
personally.
For this super awesome grenade
launcher.
Nomad,
the activity's just intercepted.
Go.
He's gonna throw a party every day of the week. He's hoping to convince people that things are alright.
Where's the party?
His place. I think you should crash it. Make him give up that guest list.
That's exactly what I had in mind. Nomad out. Let's roll.
Okay, we need to... Oh, okay. Let's go here, then.
Carzita's going for broke, staging a lavish party to try and win back his most valuable guests after the mess you made in Agua Verde.
We'll force Carzita to return
and grab Carzita. His days as a high roller are done.
To Agua? Return to Agua Blanca to try to repair the resource tarnished image. He's hosting a lavish party in his private island to try and win back some of his lost clientele. Get to Cressida and force him to give up his list of VIPs. I have to actually interrogate him. Alright. Yeah, let's just get to the boat. Didn't want the bike anyway.
Buckle up, people.
Set. Let's go.
Okay, gang, this might be the most dangerous mission yet. Stay low, keep your heads clear, and spot everything you see, I guess. Or go. Either way, I'm excited! Only thing we're missing now is a radio in this motherfucker.
Did everything but burn the place to the ground and salt the damn ashes. Anybody else would have taken the hint, but Carcita, that son of a bitch throws himself a party. He's going all in. If he doesn't make a big splash and try to reassure his VIP guests, they'll desert Agua Verde for good. That's bad for business. Not to mention his health. If he doesn't turn this thing around, he's got to answer to El Sueño.
Got eyes on our boy Carzita.
Oh, there he is.
Do not kill Carzita. We need the HVT alive to give up what he knows. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got a third. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Got a mounted weapon.
Alright, not bad.
I'm moving to position. Moving to a good sight line. I've got the target. Hold up, let me get a good sight line.
Roger that. Target marked. I have awesome people shooting.
Say the word.
Word.
Tango down.
Okay. Jump in the water.
Two Sicarios inside the cantina.
Oh, I missed. Fuck, 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 fuck. Not good, not good, not good at all. Come on. You got this, you got this. Can't see shit. There we go. Is he affected? Doesn't seem so. Jump up! Come on, man, you can jump up there. There's like a big ledge. Ugh.
I'm getting a position. Let me get into position.
Standing by. Keep them coming. Still up there dancing. Cool.
We got a chopper.
Oh shit. We need to. Fuck.
We got more tangos coming in. Got that
Over, you're safe. You're safe. Ah, no worries.
Hands, don't you move.
Relax, hey? I'm not doing anything.
Easy.
Watch it, Kako. This suit is worth more than everything. Ah! Oh, Sam, this is bullshit! I want to talk to my lawyer.
Lawyer? We're in the big leagues, asshole. The only thing your lawyer can do now is make sure your will's in order.
Hey, hold on now! Let's work this out! How much money do you want? 500,000? I can do it! It's easy for me! You know who my father is?
I don't give a fuck about money, Carzita. I work for the US government. We spend billions of dollars on hand sanitizer alone. Pork barrels, fuckface!
What do you want from me?
I want a list of names of everyone who's ever visited your little resort.
I don't know, man! Te lo juro! Alright, fine, you didn't get this from me! But all the guest info stored on a server, okay? Gah!
A esta gente no le importa nada ya.
¿Qué pasa, Tarek? No! Tenga piedad!
Por favor, guarde eso!
Déjenos en paz, carajo!
¿Ustedes están con nosotros? ¿No es así?
Thank you.
Woman, we're good in Agua Verde. These VIPs won't be coming back. Plus, Carzita gave up the guest list. On our way to the server now.
Good. Let's wrap this up. Bowman out.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians. Okay, we're cool. Watch it, that thing's about to blow.
Supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
We've got intel on a server containing a list of VIPs who've had ties with Carzita's resort. Hack the server and get me that list.
Catch up.
Check it out. Weapons case. Nice.
Thank you.
Got it. I'll fly.
Forgetting I have it on mute sometimes. So we have to find a server. My guess is there's a lot of bad guys here. So yeah, it's probably a bunch of bad guys. Oh yeah, it's the place, of course, it's here. Yeah, I
remember. Once this VIP list gets into the open, all hell's gonna break loose. The cartel's gonna lose connections all over the world.
I would not want to be Carzita when El Sueño finds out.
I heard that. He'd best find some place where Santa Blanca can't get to him. Like Mars or the bottom of the fucking Marianas Trench.
Carzita will be fine. People like...
Hold up.
Oh, man.
Okay. Focus on the mission.
I would not want to be Carzita when El Sueño finds out.
I heard that.
The fuck?
You best find some place where Santa Blanca can't.
Oh, Sam system.
Like Mars or the bottom of the fucking Marianas Trench.
Carzita will be fine.
Bail!
People like him always find a way to survive.
Fucking chopper hit me. Oh, what the hell? Sometimes I just feel like bullshit is happening. Fail.
Like you always find a way to survive.
Fucking.
That's so stupid. Good.
Oh yeah. Okay. So I guess we're probably in need of a boat. There's a dock right down here. We could probably look for a boat. No boat. Shit. Where's there no boat? A boat.
Let's go.
Crazy car. My leg.
leg just hurt. Okay, I think we're gonna go on the backside as intended.
Eyes up. Let's get back to work.
I would not want to be Carzita when El Sueño finds out. I heard that. He'd best find some place where Santa Blanca can't get to him. Like Mars or the bottom of the fucking Marianas Trench.
Carzita will be fine. People like him always find a way to survive. He'll probably drop out of sight and then turn up in a year or two running a resort on the fucking Riviera.
Guy looks out for drunks and fools. And sleazy motherfuckers named Carzita. Narco, the HQ building, inside.
The gun is up.
Oh, fuck. Then take it away. Take it away. Is it bug? That's retarded. I couldn't remove the weapon. Hey, buddy.
Sniper in the tower.
Santa Blanca LT in the HQ building.
Oop, there's a guy. What the f- God damn it. Fuck this shit. I need food.
Well, thank you for watching. In the meantime, I have to go get some food. I just have to get some food. So I'm gonna give you some music and then a cutscene to the end, and I'm gonna live stream tomorrow later on. Thank you for watching in the meantime, and enjoy the music.
I want you to show me how to get to know someone like you, someone like you. I want you to know me, cause I know then you'll see you can be true.
Feels the breaking, but you make my world so bright. You're so